Well, turning back to yesterday's snowstorm, St. Paul school leaders are evaluating their snow day policies after some students got stuck waiting for buses for hours, some not even getting home until midnight. Our John Croman explains what happened.
Several St. Paul families experienced extreme bus delays last night, and for that I am truly sorry.
The wheels on the bus go round and a district that expected 1 to 2 inches got 8 inches after 2 p.m. Buses were stuck throughout St. Paul. Delays abounded.
What are you telling them right now?
Just settle down and just be patient. We'll get you home.
What was happening on the street was reflected in social media. A parent at L'Etoile du Nord French Immersion School, Matt McCormick, tweeted, "It's 8 p.m. and my daughters haven't even left the building." Another St. Paul parent, Professor Mark Bleegan, tweeted, "Nearly 20 neighbors worked hard together to free a school bus. Kids on bus for hours. We fed them, called parents."
The situation between, we did actually have kids on buses between 10 and midnight, and we're probably dealing with about 300 kids.
But an apology is the best place to start, and I'm very sorry for what happened yesterday.
Superintendent Joe Gothard said late today the district will evaluate school policy on closings and backed off an earlier press release that seemed to blame forecasters.
"We rerouted snow plows to help clear school zones and even sent police officers to take children home."